we are having the pains in your body, and the perspective about the pain is very important, because when we are having different perspective about the pain, particularly the basic teasing, that is a basic physical body, is very important, because the body feels, experience the particular pains in our body. And the most important, the your emotions, how it is resisting to that physical pains. The emotions regarding that particular pains, and they may be the angry, the frustration, the sorrows, or what it may be. So these emotions association with that particular pains, that is very important aspect of one has to have a deeper perspective about your pains. And the there may be some sort of pleasant emotions also. So one has to recognize this pleasant and unpleasant, recognize. Of course, the every pain is not pleasurable. Every pain is, of course, people don't want to have the pains. So that is unpleasant experience to everyone's life. Therefore, this has to be very aware of what are the experiences about this pain. This is Pasadika. I'm a healer, and I take away from your tension, fatigue, and worries. I give you the path for wisdom, happiness, and freedom. I am the author of upcoming book, and I am the leader of upcoming webinar, seminar, and workshop.